Ate will show how to make the coffee.
Okay. So this one is the kopinya, Pak. Poopy from the animal,
ini prosesnya secara tradisional ya.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Tae, galing sa tae.
Tae from the animals.
Really? You know tae also?
Yeah, this one is tae. This one is real from tae.
Oh, that's amazing.
Wow!
Normally, before we make the coffee, normally we washing first in hot water.
Kalau putaran luaknya ada belas.
Yeah, after clean, we dry in the sun. After dry, we open the steam like this. So don't worry, the poo is not touch the bean, yeah.
Okay.
The next process, we roasting there.
Yes. And babayuhin na.
Yeah, we roasting there, yeah. So all we do by manual process.
Oh yeah, oh, manual.
Yeah, we not use the machine.
Satu, dua, tiga.
Bukan. Then later we ground it. After this, we fill that.
Oh.
Yeah. We do like that. You want to try it roasting?
Ah.
I think I'll cook for you.
Come on.
Okay.
Alamai mana dulu gambarku ni?
This is the way they. It's very traditional. Yeah. When it turns into black or brown, you have to put it in.
30 minutes. You can stay there for 30 minutes.
Yeah, you're gonna pound it. What's the luwak?
That's from the animal. The tae. Yeah.
Tae.
If you want to try, you must pay 60,000 rupiah for one cup. The luwak coffee only.
Tingnan natin. Sabi niya dito. Okay.
You want to try the luwak coffee? Is that?
Where's that?
This one. From the animal. So, because this coffee already fermented by that animal, make this coffee is more or less caffeine. And good for diabetic control also.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try.
Yeah, let's try. 1,000 rupiah.
Titikman ko yung tae.
Safety belt.
Tae ng cup. Nung
safety belt.
Coffee.
Sabok po nga man eh.
Yun yung mga kape na itinain ng mga ibon.
Oh no!
Special one is the
coffee from
luwak is from the pupu of the bird, right?
Pupu from the animal.
Animal?
Yeah, from the luwak. Like I show you in the there.
Which animal?
Luwak.
Luwak. What is luwak?
Like a musang. Like you see
there.
Yeah.
Ah, you feed the coffee.
They choose the coffee in the tree. So normally they live in the wild.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. Here just for the show. So we put the animal in the cage only for 1 week.
So how do you collect? How do you collect the poo?
Collect the poo. So we have another farm in Singaraja and in Kintamani.
Di makit si ate.
They are
okay.
The animal in the wild, yeah. They come at night to eat the coffee only, and then every morning we collect the poo from the ground.
All right.
Yes, but we need a 10-hour, like one day, to process the coffee.
Mm.
Yeah.
Does it have sugar?
No. You can try first without sugar. Yeah.
Walang asukal inumin ko.
Yeah. Wait a moment until the powder is cooled down. Yeah. Wait a moment.
Tama-tama, hindi pa ako nag-aalmusal eh. Anyway, it's my birthday.
Okay, this one is regular coffee, Bali coffee. Right. So you can compare. For now, it tastes same or different. Okay?
Can I?
Yeah, you can try it.
Which one? Which is normal coffee? Yeah. Let me try.
Oops!
Mm. Tastes like kaping barako in Philippines. It's like too strong. This is the tae. Tae from the musang. Okay, let me try.
Ooh.
Sarap siya, masarap yung tae ha. Mm. It's nice. It's different.
Okay.
This is more.
You want to put sugar now?
I think a little.
A little, okay. Yeah, more.
More. More. Yeah, sure. All right.
Okay.
Si ate ka dito ngayon. Kasi wala akong ka dito. Birthday ko. Oh, it's raining.
No. The water in the
valley. Okay, yeah. Lagi ako ng asuwal kasi medyo maasim siya. Kasi siguro galing sa puwet, di ba? Galing sa puwet ng animals. Ganun pala yun, pinupulot nila sa umaga. Sa gabi kasi nangangain yung mga hayop ng kape. Kasi pag sa umaga, pinukolekta nila. It will take 10 hours para i-process nila yung paghuhugas sa paggawa ng kape.
Okay.
Ang dami naman ito.
This one is coffee already mixed, yeah? Vanilla coffee, ginseng coffee, and coconut coffee.
Mm.
Enjoy,
Yadi. Ginseng, vanilla, and coconut. Wala sa atin yun, no? Kaya, tikman natin itong coconut. Kaya lasing na ako mamaya.
Pak!
Mabango siya. Tastes like something like meron siyang gatas. This is enak.
Enak ya? Yeah. Masarap.
Yeah, masarap. Yeah. Well, I'll try the pupu. Inagya ko na kasi ng sugar. So let me try. Sarap na siya. Very nice. This is
vanilla.
Vanilla.
Yeah.
Let me try. This is vanilla. Kaya lasing na ako ng pag-uwi ka. Yeah. This is normal vanilla.
Ginseng. Make more energy.
More energy. I need energy tonight. Yeah. Mmm. Real. Nalalasa mo talaga or nalalanghap mo talaga yung ginseng eh. Mmm. That's good. Dito special yung tae kasi binabayaran. Ito free lang to. Ito yung tae mo binabayaran. What's your name, ate?
Made.
Made. I'm Edwin.
Edwin. Nice to meet you, Edwin.
Nice meeting you.
You alone come to Bali, Edwin?
Yeah.
How many times you come to Bali?
Oh, this is my first time.
First time. Yeah. You like it in Bali?
Yeah, I do like it.
How many, how long?
Only 4 days.
4 days only?
Yeah.
After Bali, go back to Philippines?
Yeah. Are you still preparing for me?
Yes.
Oh, really?
Some tea. If you not want to finish this, just try it.
Okay.
Yeah.
After ng coffee, chaa naman, tea. How do you call in Indonesia?
What?
Chaa, the tea.
Tea, teh.
Teh. Mm. In Philippines, chaa.
cha.